Australian ribeye beef is appreciated all over the world, anywhere in the world. It is this beef that is considered the best for cooking steaks. They turn out tender and juicy, just delicious. For this recipe, you will need a piece of beef, called ribeye steak. Such cows are specially fattened with grain in Australia, so the meat turns out to be special. The steak should be washed and dried with paper towels. Take freshly ground black pepper and mix it with coarse sea salt in a separate bowl. Brush the steak with olive oil, then rub it with a mixture from a bowl, pressing it well into the meat, as if giving it a massage. Leave the steaks to marinate in spices for a few hours in the refrigerator. Then preheat the grill pan and pour a little olive oil on it. Fry the steak on maximum heat for a few minutes. Turn the meat to the other side and fry again on maximum heat for a few minutes. Then preheat the oven to 180 degrees. Send the steak into it on a baking sheet to fry for 10 minutes.